fans will be able to hear from the best-selling author. Diana Gabaldon, the author behind the Outlander novels which became a TV sensation, is giving an exclusive talk at an iconic Lothian's venue this month. Fans of the time-traveling drama will have the chance to quiz her during an in-conversation event at Hopetoun House near South Queens Ferry. The stately home is a familiar sight for fans of Outlander, having featured on screen in the popular TV series, including season 4, which concluded in January. Guests will get the opportunity to hear from Diana about her novels and their transfer to screen, chaired by author James Crawford, in the elegant red drawing room, which appeared as the home of the Duke of Sandringham in Outlander's first season. Fans will then be able to take part in a Q&A session on March 15th, as well as enjoy a self-guided tour and photo opportunities before the author's appearance. Jenny Steele, film and creative industries manager at Visit Scotland, told the Daily Record, "The Outlander books and subsequent TV series have had a huge impact on tourism in Scotland, inspiring thousands of travellers to visit to our shores. It is only fitting that fans will get the chance to hear from the award-winning author in the sumptuous Hopetoun House, which will be familiar to viewers of the hit TV show." Marion Sinclair, chief executive of Publishing Scotland, added, "Books and storytelling have long been the source of cinematic and TV adaptations, and Outlander is one of the major page-to-screen stories of the past decade in Scotland. We are thrilled to have the opportunity to hear from Diana Gabaldon about how her writing served as the inspiration for the series."